इन्ने पैरा ची कुछ उस हिसाब का पाया है। सॉक्स बनाई है तूने? किसकी स्वेटर फाड़ी?
Hi everyone, welcome back, and to all those who are new to my channel, welcome. This is Shirin. Today's video is a winter DIY. I will be showing you how to make a beanie, winter leg warmers, mittens and an infinity scarf from a sweater. It is a no sew and a very easy process. I used fabric glue, but you can also use hot glue gun or needle and thread. So before we get into today's video, if you're new to my channel, make sure you join my YouTube family by subscribing to it and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I upload my new video. Also give this video a big thumbs up after watching it if you really like it. And my social media handles will be mentioned here and in the description box as well, so you can follow me there. So yes, let's get into today's video. So for this DIY, you will obviously need sweaters, scissors, chalk or marker, fabric glue and scale. From this red sweater, I will be making a cap or a beanie and mittens. So I will be letting you know the measurements of an average size of a beanie. For the base, I am taking 10 inches and marking a midpoint of 5 inches so that I can measure the height, which is 11 inches. So I'm just joining the points with the help of a curved line. And I'll fold it into half so that it's easier to cut, and it saves a lot of time to cut it in one go. After cutting it out, we will be left with two pieces, and I'm opening them wide open. On the one side, I am applying fabric glue, and I'll be placing the other side over it. After letting it dry for some time, we will turn it inside out. So make sure that the side inside where you have applied fabric glue is the final side. I'll be using the same red sweater to make mittens, and for that I am tracing my hand on an A4 sheet. After cutting it out, I am taking the sleeve of my red sweater and placing the sheet over it. With the help of chalk, I'm tracing it on my sleeve. The next step is to cut it out, and after cutting it out, I will be doing the same thing what I did with beanie. By taking the fabric glue, I will be applying it on one side of the mitten. Just remember that if you are applying it on the inner side, that will be the final side which is going to be shown, because we will be turning it inside out after the glue dries up. As it is woolen, I would still suggest you to let it dry for about 5 to 6 hours if you want perfection. But if you are using needle and thread, it is completely instant. Also, in the case of hot glue gun, it dries up very quickly, so it's up to you what you want to use. So next, we will be making our winter leg warmers, which are so trendy nowadays. Just 2 days back, I went to Sarojini Nagar and they were selling the leg warmers for 100 rupees. That too in Sarojini Nagar market, so I thought why not to do it yourself at a very cheaper cost. The average size of a leg warmer is 12 inches, so I'm just cutting it out. That's it guys, and you're done with it. For the infinity scarf, I'm taking the bottom of this sweater. As it was a striped sweater, so I didn't really have to make a line and then cut it out. So yes, we're just done with it, and this is how I styled it up. I wore it with my black boots and I think it looks super amazing.
ਨੀ ਮੈਂ ਕਮਲੀ ਯਾਰ ਦੀ
ਫੋਟੋਗ੍ਰਾਫੀ ਦਾ ਕੰਮ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ ਸਰ
ਓਏ ਇੰਨੇ ਪੈਰਾਂ 'ਚ ਵੀ ਕੁਛ ਉਸ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਦਾ ਪਾਇਆ ਸੌਕਸ ਬਣਾਈ ਹੈ ਤੂੰ ਨੇ ਕਿਸ ਕੀ ਸਵੈਟਰ ਫਾੜੀ